Zach speaking.
Hey, Zach. It's me, Zach.
Oh, hey, Zach. What's up?
Yeah, I need you to meet me in BSB right now. It's important.
Oh, okay, I'll be right there.
How'd you get here so fast?
Oh, I walked.
Okay, never mind. Just take a seat. Welcome Week 2015 is coming, and the Society of Off-Campus Students needs reps.
So, what's the issue?
Well, if we want to get in, we need to make a video.
We as in who? Just us two? Because I'm ready.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
Zach, this is more than a two-man job. If we actually want to become reps, we need a team.
Well, you got any suggestions? Because I'm all ears.
Well, my Uncle Vinny, who knows a guy who knows a couple of guys who...
Is this going somewhere?
Well, let's just say these couple of guys have done something like this before.
Oh, sweet. Who are they?
Well, just laying out here for you. First, we have Pasindu G.
They call him the programmer.
I'm developing an Android app.
Wait, why did they call him the programmer?
Well, he programs. They say he has an app for everything.
Everything?
Everything. I seem to have fallen and can't get back up. Oh no.
I have an app for that. Wow, I can walk again!
Oh God, no. No, my friend's dead.
I have an app for that.
What?
Wow, man, this dude sounds great. Is there anything he can't do?
Well, he's a programmer, so talking to girls doesn't come naturally to him.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
I'm developing an Android app.
Okay, so who's this next guy? Roberto Tamakovsky.
You don't know who he is?
No, should I?
Well, yeah, he's like world famous for being the master of distraction.
So we can see that 0 over 0 is indeterminate, as well as infinity over infinity is indeterminate, which equals L'Hospital's rule. So now we need to prove that this bad boy over here does exist, where g of x equals 0, however p of x cannot equal 0, as a derivative can equal 0. So we need to use the swag theorem, which I invented, of course, which is definition of dog and animal. Is equal to that, which does prove that exists, and we have to go to the last day for that.
Hi, I'm Roberto Tomakovsky.
Hi, you do realize I'm in the middle of my swag lesson?
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize.
Well, anyways, where did everyone go?
Okay, that was pretty impressive.
Yeah. His only problem is that he kind of distracts himself sometimes.
Hey, Roberto. Roberto. Hey, Roberto. Roberto.
Okay, next up is Carlos Santana.
Whoa. Like, the guitarist.
No. The rebel.
So not the guitarist.
Nah, bro. He's a rebel.
Where's BSB 244?
That way.
I thought I said no pets in class.
I thought you said this was okay.
Well, this sounds pretty cool. Is there anything wrong with him?
You have to be pretty careful with what you say around him, because if you tell him to do something, he's probably going to do the exact opposite.
Oh, I don't get this stuff. I'm going to fail.
It's all right, man. Just breathe.
Oh, come on. Ain't nothing to it. Gangsta rap made me do it.
Okay, so this is the last guy here, right? Tyler Zerbrig.
Yep. We call him the Goon. He's actually pretty intimidating, and he's got quite an animalistic side to him.
Well, that actually sounds pretty cool. Should we get started on the video, like, now?
Well, there's only one problem, and he's the only one that said yes to being a rep. The others said maybe.
I know. Why don't we use him to intimidate them into helping us?
Well, that's genius.
You're going to become a Sox rep with us.
I'm developing an Android app.
Okay, I'll do it. You're going to be a Sox rep with us.
I wonder what would happen if I just said no. No.
Okay, I'll do it.
You're going to be a Sox rep with us.
No.
Wait. Don't become a Sox rep with us.
Okay, I'm on in.
All right, so if you guys just follow me and try not to get yourselves killed on the way over.
Oh, come on!
Why would you say that?
Yeah, no, but in all seriousness, like, Mickey Mouse is my dad.
All right, Zach, give these men their shirts.
Jeez, man, calm down.
All right, everyone, we are going to make this video.
And we are going to be Sox reps.
Now, who's with me?
I am.
I'm not.
I'm developing an Android app.
Sucks!
Try your best.